A teenager in Palm Beach County is facing charges after posing with a stolen assault rifle on Instagram. He is accused of stealing an AR-15 and other gear from a Palm Beach County sheriff's car. The gear was taken from an unmarked car at a shopping center. Surveillance cameras captured the thieves' getaway. Before long, pictures of the 17-year-old with the weapon popped up on social media. The teen is charged with grand theft.